Thereafter, as you practice, you can practice more and more. You will able to perform, not only I other so many things, but for a simple and general practitioner, only simple movements are enough. After practicing gradually, working smoothly, if you want to become like me, then you can practice. Okay? I am going to demonstrate. You please watch. If you want to practice, then after. Very easy after gradual practice. Okay. Now I have become that thing. Okay, let's practice. Start straight here, guys. If you practice like this, no need to practice many more movements. Only practice Agnisara and Nalipriya, then start and you know, within 30 seconds here or 30 minutes here, okay. Everything is done. So now we are going to practice forward bending. Try to hold your toes. There is a level of our flexibility. What will you attain with this practice? You will attain flexibility. You will increase the flexibility of our spine. And flexibility is responsible for our health. Then try to touch your nose with your knee. Is it possible? Everybody should have this much of flexibility. Okay? Very good. Well done. Then you feel there is a stretch here or here, if it is a, that is the level for you. For me, it's a level. I can comfortable here. But then you feel there is a stretch, stay there. And feel the stretch. Enjoy the stretch. Keep your breathing normal. Or you can practice Kapalbhati. Well done. Everybody is doing this. Forward bending. Very good. Very nice. Yeah. Everybody is okay. Very everybody is protected. Good. And next one. If you are getting some hurdle in this problem, you can bend your knees. Your target is to place your forehead on a floor. Because one line earth is above. Mark for each of you. So try to be prayer line. It is our target. Place your forehead on your mat. To give regard for motherland. Right. Is it easy? Yes, is it easy? It is easy. It is easy, but after pleasure practice. Again, you can feel stretch is here. Okay. So this stretch is very, very beneficial. Not feel it painful. You feel it, it is a therapy. It is a relaxing technique. Stretch after stretch, you can become more energetic. You can increase your stamina through this practice. Stretch. In yoga practice, stretch is responsible for your whole advanced practice. Without stretch, you can't practice advance. Your target is more plus knees. You are feeling stretching. Your target is more, then you are feeling more stretch. Okay? And stretching. With stretching, you are getting balancing. With stretching, you are getting to increase your stamina. So if you are practicing this, you are getting all the benefits of yoga practice. There are seven movements in yoga practice. One is losing the position, other one is stretching, then bending, then twisting, then balancing, then relaxing, recharging and realization. So we are practicing here, stretching, bending, then twisting. Here, this one is bending and stretching. Very good. Oh, we can bend our knee, no problem. If we are bending level, it is easy. Okay, but target is to keep your legs straight. Very Listen. Very good. Very nice. Those have backache, please don't bend forward. Keep in your mind always. If you have backache, don't bend. For them, this is the practice. Good. After this practice, you can check your stamina or balance. Okay? For increasing your capacity in flexibility, you are practicing this one or this one. So many movements we are practicing. For stamina, how will you check your increasing your balance and your stamina? So let's check our body stamina and balance. Lift your back. Easy? Of course, easy. Another one? Very easy? Yes. Now, left up, same time, other one up. Now check your stamina, check your balance. Are you able to perform this properly? Very good. Very good. Yes. Yes. Then release. Break. Oh, well done, sir. Well done, Guruji. Okay. Now, the name of this person is boat. And boat is symbol of balance. Okay. Swimming like this. If you are practicing only this practice really for 2 minutes, no need to practice any other movement. This is enough because swimming is above all most beneficial, most useful exercise. So do like this. You are going to swim. You are boating like this. You are feeling maximum pressure on your cup here and in your spine. Okay, through this practice you are going to increase your digestive power. You are going to strengthen your spine. You are going to balance your energy on whole system like this. First, then both sides. Complimentary is compulsory. Okay? Yeah. Very beneficial. But after very good practice, do this practice daily. Try to practice it daily like this. After 1 week, you will be able to perform like this. Oh, I am able to perform. Initially, everybody feel like this. Oh. You see, everybody. But after that, okay? Balance. The state of balance. See. Here, no need to bend forward. Only bring your knees near to your nose like this. You come bending up, all the bending and balancing. Okay. Everyone will perform it after 2 months. Very nice. So let us practice now. Next one. To balance your energy on your shoulders. So sit in Vajrasana. This posture is very, very good. If you are performing this posture after meal, you will never need to eat any hajmola candy like this.